When we say engines, we are most reminded of the engines used in cars, factories and machines. And the one of key word associated with an engine is horsepower, which measures its power. But the Merlin engine we are talking about today is a very special type of engine, because of the Merlin engine is used for spacecraft or rockets. And when we talk about rocket engines, we doesn't hear a most times of horsepower. The reason is that a rocket is moving vertically, not just like a normal vehicle. When it comes to the rocket, it needs too much pressure to lift the rocket up. Therefore, the term for the rocket engine is thrust. With these things in mind, let's go back to our topic today, Merlin engine. If you haven't already subscribe our YouTube channel, we invite you to subscribe and join us to learn more about this and many other things. Merlin engine system is a unique rocket engine family developed by the SpaceX company, a world-renowned space test organization for Falcon 1, Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy rocket vehicles. And all these engines are designed to be reusable. Also, the Merlin engine system is powered by a gas generator cycle, using fuel-grade liquid oxygen, LOX, and RP-1, or a special-grade kerosene for rockets. SpaceX company has been able to improve with the use of new technologies, correcting some of the early Merlin engines. As a result, a family of Merlin engines has been created. Mainly, this family has four members. Merlin 1A, Merlin 1B, Merlin 1C and Merlin 1D are the names of these Merlin family members. Now let's talk about these Merlin family members separately. Merlin 1A. The first engine of the Merlin family, or rather the older brother, is the Merlin 1A rocket engine. It is made of a polymer composite nozzle reinforced with cooled carbon fiber. This can generate as much as 340 kilonewtons, 76,000 lbf, of thrust. Speaking of the Merlin 1A turbo pump, it rotates 20,000 revolutions per minute and weighs 68 kilograms, 150 pounds. Merlin 1A has contributed to two flights. In 2006 and 2007. However, due to a fuel leak in the 2006 launch, the operation failed. The Merlin 1A engine has been used twice on the Falcon 1 stage. Merlin 1B. In fact, the Merlin 1B engine can be introduced as an updated version of the Merlin 1A engine. Barbo-Nichols Incorporated is leading the development of the turbo pump here. With the addition of three additional nozzles, the turbine is enhanced and the power output of the Merlin 1B engine is increased from 1,500 kilowatts, 2,000 horsepower, to 1,900 kilowatts, 2,500 horsepower. The model is 22,000 revolutions per minute and weighs 68 kilograms, 150 pounds. The Falcon 9 rocket was originally planned to be used as a batch of 9 Merlin 1B engines, but due to the experience of the Falcon 1 first flight, SpaceX decided to develop Merlin 1B to Merlin 1C. Therefore, the Merlin 1B rocket engine was never used in a rocket. Merlin 1C. The Merlin 1C engine produced three versions, the Falcon 1, the Falcon 9 stage and the Falcon 9 second stage. The basic engine configuration of the Merlin 1C is 350 kilonewtons of thrust at sea level, 400 kilonewtons of thrust at vacuum and 304s of specified torque. The Merlin 1C engine uses a regeneratively cooled nozzle and combustion chamber, while the turbo pump is a Merlin 1B model with slight modifications. The Merlin vacuum engine is a 1C variant that produces 411 kN of vacuum thrust and 342s of torque. SpaceX claims that the engine uses a large nozzle and radiantly cooling nozzle to maximize efficiency. It was this Merlin 1C engine that helped power the Falcon 1 on its fourth successful flight in 2008 and the Falcon 9 in June 2010. Merlin 1D. Merlin 1D has been introduced to the world as an improved version of the previously described Merlin 1C engine. SpaceX gives that the new engine design is a top priority for reliability and performance. As of 2011, the engine's performance goals were to achieve a vacuum thrust of 690 kilonewtons, a vacuum tuke of 3/10 and a 9.7 megapascals of chamber pressure. Later, SpaceX announced plans to upgrade the Merlin 1D's sea level thrust to 845 kilonewtons, and by May 2018, it could achieve that goal. Merlin 1D vacuum edit. SpaceX has decided to develop a vacuum version of the Merlin 1D engine for the Falcon 9 version 1.1 and the Falcon Heavy second stage. This enabled the new version to achieve a peak torque of 348 and a thrust of 934 kilonewtons. It is also the highest torque specification given to a hydrocarbon rocket engine in the United States. Engine control system. The more effective and systematic the system is, the control of any system. Therefore, rocket engines have a control system. SpaceX has created their own special Merlin dual computer system. There are three computers in each processing unit of the system. Turbopump. Speaking of rocket engines, another unique unit is the turbopump. Babor Nichols Company has developed the LOX RP-1 turbopump, which uses the Merlin engine 1A to 1C. It is a 36,000 revolutions per minute engine that generates 7,500 kilowatts of power. Production. By August 2011, SpaceX had been producing 8 Merlin engines per month, and had planned to produce 3 engines a month. By 2015, SpaceX was able to produce 4 engines per week. If you want to learn more about these engines, you can use the SpaceX website and Wikipedia website. If you are interested in technical information like this, subscribe our YouTube channel. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Put all your suggestions on this video in the comment section below. Once again, we will talk about an unseen aspect of the tech world. Have a good day.